65 days apart.
It broke so many mothers' hearts.
The day the light turned to dust.
Can't put the faces to the names in gardens made of stone.
Went away a stranger.
Tomorrow all the things were gone, worked for all my life, and I had to start again, just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be in Canada, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless you. From the shores of Nova Scotia to the forests in BC, Montreal,
to Winnipeg, from sea to shining sea. From Detroit we can see her above the USA, 'cause there's pride in every Canadian heart, and it's time you stand and say, I'm proud to be in Canada, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I'd gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless you,
students, and guests to Mount Albion's 2011 Remembrance Day Assembly. We remind you that this is a solemn event. Please do not applaud after presentations. To start off, we have the Mount Albion Choir singing O Canada, conducted by Mrs. Crozier. Please feel free to sing along.
Break faith with us who died. We shall not sleep. The walk is broke.